Saturday morning, I put the pedal to the floor. Head north on Mills Avenue, and listen to the engine roar. My broken heart's behind me and good things ahead. A girl named Kathy wants a little of my time. Six cylinders underneath the hood, crashing and kicking, aha, listen to the engine whine. I am gonna make it through this year, if it kills me. I am gonna make it through this year, if it kills me. I played video games in a drunken haze. I was 17 years young. Hurt my knuckles punching the machines. The taste of Scotch rich on my tongue. Kathy showed up and we hung out, trading swigs from a bottle, all bitter and clean, locking eyes, holding hands, twin high maintenance machines. I am gonna make it through this year, if it kills me. I am gonna make it through this year, if it kills me. I drove home in the California dusk. I could feel the alcohol inside of me, hum, pictured the look on my stepfather's face, ready for the bad things to come. I downshifted as I pulled into the driveway, the motor screaming out, stuck in second gear. The scene ends badly, as you might imagine, in a cavalcade of anger and fear. There will be feasting and dancing in Jerusalem next year. I am gonna make it through this year, if it kills me. I am gonna make it through this year, if it kills me. Thank you.